Deborah. Good morning. You are 3. You are 3 years old. Yes.
Oh, is it your birthday? Whose birthday is it?
Birthday bird. Good morning.
I know we haven't had breakfast yet because we got special plans for breakfast. But first, we're going to have some fun. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, where are we going? What are we doing for your birthday? What are we doing for your birthday? She knows. Oh my goodness. Let's go
to the ocean.
We got to go play at the beach.
Okay.
Let's go to the beach. Come on. Come on. Beach means a bath. So it's a bath pack right here. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Oh, big jump. Can you do it? Ah, you're going to drive us. You're going to drive us. Come on. Let's go. Ooh, family picture.
No, family picture.
Oh, you excited? Where are we going? Where are we going? Wow. Where are we going? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Dog beach day. Ever. Come here. Come here, baby girl. Come on. Watch out. Ab, hang on. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Yeah. Hi, guys. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, that one wasn't very good. You hit a thing in the sand.
I don't think she wants to get wet or she don't have to.
I know, I'm giving her a little bit. Look at this little guy over here. She's so brave! Oh, look at you! Look at you! Goodness! Which hand? Yeah! Do a trick! Abra!
Yeah! It feels great. And right past you. See if she'll sit or roll over or anything in the water. Or not. It's okay. It's her birthday. Thank you.
I gotta read it out.
Come on.
Abraham!
I don't know which one she loves more, the beach
or the
snow.
I don't know.
I think she loves the beach.
Look at you, cutie. Look at you. I know, I'm so proud.
It was supposed to launch at like 8:30.
Yeah. She can't find her ball. I think she's lost it. A birthday rocket launch. Uh-oh. Hang on, let her figure it out. Let's go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Abraham. Right here, come on. Yeah, good girl. What a good girl. Abra.
You hear it, babe?
Yep. Oh, the sonic boom. I wonder if you can hear that on camera. Wow. Abra, see if you can get her to get in there. Abra, hop up, hop up. You know, I have noticed the dogs at this beach are very well behaved and they don't fight for each other's balls. Usually it's like they know that when they go after a ball and they realize it's someone else's, they don't. There's no fighting. I love it. Okay, hang on. Go get
on the kiss your pig trick, and she said, it's a lot better than teaching her to kiss a frog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Woo, look at that. Oh, good spin. She's too excited, you can't do it. High five. You're gonna have to problem solve now. If she doesn't see it, go. That's a good girl. Abra! Abra! Are you pooped already? Are you tired? Look at that tongue. We're gonna be getting a birthday bath here in a little bit. Stay. Yeah, look at you. Look at that face. You are just covered in sea salt and sand, aren't you? Look at you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Abra. Okay, Dad, throw it. Uh-oh, she loses?
No, you got behind her.
Uh-oh. There it is, yay!
I know.
Man, she's gotten brave. You seen this? Did you see her stand up on her hind legs so the water wouldn't get over her head? God. Okay. Turns out she can swim.
Where is it?
Come on. Right here, Abra. She sees it. She wants you to help her, though.
No.
But it's so far. Look at that, standing up on her hind legs. That's a new one she's learned. Come on. Come on, Abra, right here. Are you tired? You ready for your breakfast? Your birthday breakfast? Let's go get some birthday.
Oh boy.
Birthday breakfast. You go get breakfast. Let's go. Let's go.
Happy birthday.
No way.
That would be hilarious.
Look how sleepy she is.
I don't want any of you.
No.
Maybe a peanut butter crunch McFlurry. What's that?
Ever. Ever, you want to show us your teeth? Show us your teeth. No teeth.
Hey, you can save up to $50 on the SeaWorld ticket over here. Listen. No. Just one egg McMuffin, please. Sandwich only.
Okay, that'll be all?
That'll be all.
Okay, $4.90
for a dinner. Thank you so much. $4.90 for an egg McMuffin? Wow. She looks so serious.
She's just so tired. So Ever doesn't show up very well in the house. That's why we are going to feed her her birthday. She knows she has a birthday breakfast coming. We're going to feed her birthday breakfast in the car where you can see her a little bit better. But we got one egg McMuffin. They are expensive these days.
$4.59? What?
And then we didn't even get the hash browns or drinks.
Or anything.
Anyway, so we found out when we were in Greece, her grandma was bringing her to McDonald's and getting her an egg McMuffin in the mornings. And surprise, surprise, she loves them. So we're going to give her a birthday egg McMuffin. Thought you might want to watch.
Show us what we got.
It's hot.
Ah!
She knows.
She knows
what that
she
is.
She knows. Daddy's
done. Can we get it? You want a bite? You want to take a bite? Can you take a bite? Okay, we'll tear it off.
Is it hot?
Is going to get messy. A little bit. Ooh. We just bathed. We don't need the McMuffin.
No, she can have some of it. It's her birthday.
There we go.
In this sunlight, her face almost looks brown.
She knows what this tastes like.
Yeah.
She's had this before.
Gobbling this up.
Yeah. You're eating awful fast.
She's hungry, all that playing on the beach. I bet she's hungry.
I'm trying to make it as clean as I can. Well, it's a big bite. I know. It's
too big. She gave
there
it back.
There we go. How about that one? Do that. Okay, you can do that one. See if we can get a little bit.
Oh, they're sinking down.
A little bit together. Hang on.
Wait.
Trying to get a piece with everything on it. There we go. Oh, that's good. Too good. Her granny was a lot neater with this than we were.
She used a knife and a fork to cut it up. And then feta over right off the fork. She loves this.
I think I can get, can I give you that one? Okay. Did you even taste that? I don't think you even tasted that. Oh. Okay, hang on.
Oh no! She dropped it.
Oh.
She's sad too.
Okay, hang on. Let's do it in twos. Let's do it like that. Okay. Let's see. And get into the egg yolky part. That's the good part. The big yolk. Yeah? Wow. Swallowed that. Oh my goodness. We're gonna have to use the trip wash.
Well, that was on the
No, I know it. I know it was. Oh yeah. Okay. Goodness. Three minutes of her
looks
eating.
Like her eyes are almost crossing.
Alright. Last bite. You inhaled this, girl. Oh gone.
Oh gone. Happy birthday! Oh.
She's
going to
lick, yeah, the crumbs.
She's trying to go over the feet she dropped. Good girl. What a good job. Clean up that beard.
Yeah, clean up a little bit of the egg there. She doesn't like it. Watch her.
You feel good, Amber? You feel better? Yeah, yum, yum, yum. Uh-huh. You are sleepy after all that beach. All right, little girl is definitely going to be taking a nap. Mom and Dad have got to run some errands, so you sleep it off, and we'll see you in a little bit. Happy birthday, baby. Mom and Dad gotta run some errands. We'll see you soon, okay? We'll be right back. Birthday pictures. This is gonna be your crown, okay? Oh, it's okay. We gotta get pictures. Sit. We'll get pictures, and then we'll get toys, okay? Look at that. Oh, my big... big birthday. Oh, birthday girl. Look at daddy. What time is it, Teddy?
I think it's time for toys.
Michael's got her presents. She's already whining because she knows it's for her. Mm-hmm. And little girl, you and me, we gotta go hide while he sets them up, okay? Come on. I know, it's gonna be tough. Let's go do some tricks. Come on. We gotta hide, we gotta wait. And see what he does. What kind of toys do you think we've got, huh? What kind of goodies do you think we have, huh, baby girl? You are so rotten. You were so rotten, yes you were. Oh my gosh, yeah. Mom, let's do some tricks, okay, sit. Sit, okay, high five. Woo! Okay, hang on, sit. Kiss your mama. Yes, good girl. Come on, spin, yeah, good girl, spin, yeah, high five. Oh, hi there. Hi there, baby girl. Oh my, okay, down. Nope. birthday. All right, let's try again. Let's go down. Down. Yeah. Oh, oh yeah. What's your daddy do? What's your daddy do?
Are you excited? What do you hear? What do we hear?
Do you hear that? Whose birthday is it? Who's turning three?
Who's three? You're three, you little pandemic puppy. You are three.
Yeah, and that's sad. Isn't that exciting?
How old is that in people years? Are you 21?
What do we do at 21, huh?
Is that when we can start drinking and buying cigarettes?
I do.
We were told to count down from 10 and then she can go out there. So let's count, Abba. Abba, kiss your mama. Kiss your mama.
One,
two,
three,
four,
five.
What's this?
Don't let him knock your phone, okay? What's this? Oh! What we got? What we got?
Well, she wants the monster first. Why won't she play with the ball?
That sounds violent,
Dad. Yeah, I know. I did put it in crazy mode.
Come get it. Uh-oh.
Dad. Nick-nack. She wants her monster.
Like a small animal and
thing.
What is this?
Just a little ring.
What is this? Oh! Go get it. Go get it.
Uh-oh. Let's go, let's go, let's go! What are we doing? What are we doing, huh? Let's go, let's go! Where's Daddy? Where's your daddy at? Where is he at? Uh-oh! Oh! Look at this! What is this? What you got?
What's this?
Don't let her knock your phone over, okay?
What's this? Oh! What we got? What we got?
She wants the monster first.
I'm so happy everything is pink. Maybe people will know she's a girl now.
I know, that's what I was thinking.
What is it? Is it squeaky?
Ball?
Yes, it is. Look at this.
Why won't she play with the ball?
She's like, that sounds violent, Dad.
Yeah.
Abba, go get it. Go get it. Uh-oh. Dad.
She's like, this one's...
She wants her monster.
She's like, this one squeaks like a small animal in pain. What is this?
What is this?
What is this? Oh!
Go get it. Go get it.
Uh-oh.
Monster,
it squeaks.
Well, she didn't hear about this ball at all. I did put it in crazy mode.
Okay, let's try maybe not so intense of a mode and see what happens. She over here just as happy as she can be to chew on something new that squeaks. The regular mode, where it's not bouncing all over the place. I think she will really come to love this once she gets over the novelty of the new squeaky toy. Did you have a good birthday? Don't bother me.
Yeah.
I'm killing a small animal. As soon as we took it away, she wanted to play with it again.
Oh wait, it's in crazy mode.
Uh-oh, no crazy.
You want that one?
I think she wants her gold standard, the old ball. There's nothing else in there. We got rid of all your other toys that were falling apart. You gotta go play with your new stuff. I'd rather go kill the little tiny monster. Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go!
And
run. We're just overstimulated.
My birthday's been too much fun.
See, this is why we didn't do breakfast in the house. She just does not show up in our lighting. No matter how many lights we turn on, she just looks like a blob.
Is that any better?
It's a little better, but only because I'm zoomed in.
Yep. I have to throw it away already, which is a crying shame because she loves it. But look at this. She's had it like 20 minutes and she's already chewed the ear off. Yeah, it was supposed to be for super chewers, but she's already chewed this ear off. It's come off in lots of little pieces, which I'm afraid she's going to end up swallowing. And she's just going to turn around and do that to the other ear too. I hate this for your birthday, girl, but this is what we have to do when she... Yeah, your dad's not happy. This is $20. And she's already... The Super Chew toy, she's already got it.
I'm going to try cutting the ears off with scissors just so she can't chew them and see if maybe she can continue to enjoy it and chew everywhere else.
Okay, so now it looks like this. Here you go, baby girl. Okay, so that was a fail cutting the ears off because now we've got a big hole in it. This is definitely gonna have to get tossed.
Not at all for aggressive chewers.
No, poor thing. You're so happy about it too. It's got to go. And she's down. 1:30 and she's already snoring. Yep, she's had quite the exciting morning. We call this the knee nest, and she absolutely loves to lay here and watch TV with us. So I guess, babe, we're gonna have to watch some TV. She's tired. She wants to sleep. Somebody's awake. Do you have a nice nap? Are you hungry for your dinner? You hungry for dinner? You want to go get something to eat? What we gonna have? What we eating for dinner tonight, huh? Fast food 2 times in 1 day. Your parents want Wendy's. So Wendy's is what we're having for birthday dinner. You okay with that? No, I think you will be. We're gonna get you a burger all your own.
Hi there, I have a mobile order.
What's your name?
Michael.
I pick up all the second one.
Thank you.
Look at those. Is that her ear blowing over here?
Uh-huh, it's her ear.
There's one in there for you.
What have we got in there?
So I'm not going to actually put this on camera for her eating it, but I'm going to cut up this tiny little bacon cheeseburger and put it over her dry food. This one's yours. Are you excited? I'm gonna cut it into bite-sized pieces for you, honey. Hang on, give me a second.
So she finished her food, but look at this.
What can we give it? It's gonna be a family sweets day because we made a crumble cookie yesterday and they have a mystery cookie of the day birthday cake, which we are going to share with this little girl. Happy birthday, Emma. This is what it looks like. And we are going to share that. Abra is probably gonna love it. There's no chocolate in it. It's just a sugar cookie with buttercream and some sprinkles. And I thought it would make a great little birthday cake we could all share. Yeah. Yeah.
Life
Finally taken to this toy, huh?
It took a little while.
Maybe she was scared of it at first.
It's too big, just about too big for her to get
around. Yeah.
I'm happy. I'm glad she tried to do it.
Especially since we had to throw our other present away.
Get in there, bro.
Where are we going? Abra! Look what she dragged up. Abra, come on! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Come on! I mean, it is her birthday.
He's a pretty nice little dog. Pretty nice little dog. That's you.
Get
little birthday girl. Happy birthday girl. She looks so happy. I think little girl is beat. We have all had a really fun and active day. It's about 7 o'clock now, and she usually wants to go to bed around 7. So Michael and I keep her up as long as we can in the evenings, but usually he and I are ready to call it quits and go watch some TV or some YouTube too. So I think we're gonna be calling it an early night tonight. Did you have a good birthday, birthday girl? Oh, I hope you did. Isn't she a sweetie? Happy birthday, little pandemic puppy. We love you.